Hello everyone and welcome back to the walkthrough. Why am I back here? Because apparently I forgot to friend Bisharp and Ponyard. We don't have time for this. We need something else to chief. Well, okay. Yeah, I guess I didn't. I thought they would have been friended after I defeated them in that battle, but guess not. Right now, the Ponyard and I are doing our martial arts training. Would you like to train with us? Absolutely. Yeah, it's hard and it's harrowing and it makes you hungry. To say the least, I still haven't gotten that meatloaf. Anyway, don't listen to the Ponyard. I'm grateful that you accepted. Okay, Ponyard, a 10. Oh! Yes, sir! Rematch time! This time I'm doing it with Tepig because fire type has an advantage. Let's see how well that works overall. Yeah, haha! A little bit of pain. Wow, that just blows him away. Ah, pain. Oh, shoot, I want to charge up fire. Ah. You're so slow. It does a lot of damage, but Jesus, so difficult to dodge stuff. Well, doesn't matter, I guess. Yeah, Tepig, definitely good choice for this battle, even though it's hard to dodge stuff with him. The Ponyard seemed to be putting in more effort than usual. If you'd like, please train with us again sometime. Bring it on! It's a pain, but we'll take you on. Why is it a pain? I thought you guys sort of kind of fight for sport in a way. Anyway, they are now friended. Alright, good? Good. Okay, Ponyard, back to your stations. Yes, sir! Actually, wait, what else do you have to say here? You're in a very good mood. The chief gets really fired up when you participate in training. It's really hard on us. If you insist, there's nothing I can do about it. What about you? Just out of curiosity here. Would you like to participate? No, it's okay. If you can change your mind, please go again. The Ponyard will also be happy to see you. We're happy even when you say no. Break time! Lunch time! Alright, let's head back over to the Colosseum, shall we? Yes. Wait, we've never flown from here before? Preposterous. Crazy talk. Oh, new loading screen. That is adorable. Must have very bad allergies or something like that. No, it's actually yawning, I think. It just looks like it's sort of like a sneeze animation in a way. Anyway, we have this boulder to break. Yeah! And we're in. Look at this. Look at this. Volcano, baby. Oh, yeah. Another big change of scenery. So, wait, whoa. Hey, how's it going?
Have you come to crack area to play in the snow? Play with me, too. Let's play,
not with Tepig. Hold on. Oops, whoa, wrong button. You are the chaser of legend. Here we go. It's a flying type Pokemon, so could be issues, and it's dang kisses. Land. You gotta land. Yep. I suck. Actually, no, I think that was kind of a... This game does control a little bit wonky. Sort of, kind of. Anyway. Yeah, where are you? Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Ah, forgot. This ledge. Yeah. I'm playing this terribly. Wait. Good enough. 18 seconds left on the dot. Yeah, I made that way harder than it actually was. Oh, you caught up with me. That was fun. Let's play again. No. By the way, you are the cutest bath in history. No other Pokemon around here except for that Rhyperior. At least for now. Ooh. Everflames! Yes! That means I got enough Everflames for that other quest. Anyway, Hee hee what? So you came to play? No. Okay. Oh, there was a cutscene. Hey, you. Hand over that bravery beard. What? No, I earned it. We're the ones who should be in the battle tournament, and we'll battle you to prove it. But a normal battle would just be boring. There's no way we'd lose. So we're challenging you to a different type of battle. Ooh. If you lose, leave the beard and just walk away. No. I was gonna say there's clearly a outmatched skill, but then Tepig just caught up with Snivy. Guess it does have an acceleration issue. Knock me from this platform, then you win. Let's begin. No problemo. Oh yeah. I think this is a reference to Rhyperior's game in the first Pokepark, actually. Are you ready? No HP, doesn't have any HP. The objective, entirely to knock it out. But you might... Yeah. You might want to knock stuff into him, because you'll find that he is pretty much impenetrable. So you gotta knock Geodudes into him like so. Yep, that's how it works. And you could even play pool with the Geodudes. Oh! By knocking one Geodude into another and then into him. So yeah, it's a pretty interesting battle for sure. Almost lava bound. Oh, so close. And I'm not gonna be able to get you in there, am I? Well, hold on. Ow, pain. Did I run out of Geodudes? Yeah, see, you just can't move him with regular attacks. You gotta wait for the Geodudes to come back in. Woo! Yeah. And yeah, I had a, pal pop up there at the bottom of the screen to use, but I didn't need it this time. And Snivy is so graceful, Pikachu is not. You're just like, whoop, right over Pikachu. Alright, we won, let us pass. Most impressive, can't be helped, I guess. I suppose you might be good enough to be in the tournament. Since you beat us, you'd better win the whole thing. And Rhyperior is friended! Along with Geodude, as you probably guessed. Just out of curiosity, do you have more to say? Guys? Hey! Oh! That was a little too harsh. I didn't really mean to be that harsh. Oh, you're still happy. Doesn't matter. Running to me is dangerous. To me, that is. Yes, it is. Make sure you battle in a way that benefits the bravery beard. I'll toughen you up. Nope. Guess that's all you got, huh? I mean, you could, you know, rebattle it in that unique style, but otherwise, yeah, you don't have to. Anyway, next segment. Another icy portion. You basically went through the mountain, and the mountain is a volcano, if you didn't notice that. If you look over here, oh, the gate's closed. But there's Embor. Now, the battle tournament shall commence. The team crowned champion shall receive Victini's favor. Fight fairly and to the best of your ability. We better hurry! Oh no, the tournament is about to start, but the entrance is closed. Are there any other entrances around here? Derp. To the right! Go! And definitely use Snivy, because there's gonna be a bunch of battles coming up and you wanna hurry, go! She's also fastest, so hurry, and we're in! Whoa. You're finally here, huh? I thought I was supposed to battle Scraggy, but... Well, whatever. No one's a match for me. It looks like we accidentally took someone's spot. Let round one of the battle tournament begin! You ready for this? Well, you can say no if you want to change Pokemon. You scared. Like, yeah, you'll go back over here. And then you can change Pokemon if you're into it. But I'm fine with Snivy. In fact, pretty much all Pokemon won't have much of an effect against Hydreigon here. So, Snivy, good at dodging, so here we go. Look at all that HP! Alright, battle tournament, begin! Try and keep your distance because it's got that. And you can also knock it out of the sky and sort of combo attack it with it. Oh, no. Well, maybe you aren't that difficult. I thought you had a close range attack. Maybe I'm thinking of some other dragon type that hangs around in this area, perhaps? Maybe? Okay, that is your other attack. Yeah. Okay, so you did have two attacks. That's why I wanted to attack it from a distance, because it had that to bother you with. it was still flashing poopers. Oh! Oh, a third attack. Forgot about that. Like an ember flamethrower. What was more? Yeah, I say it's an ember. Flamethrower is more of a stream of fire. Yeah. I like knocking it out of the sky, actually. It's more humorous that way. Ooh. Oh! Super effective. Aha! Yeah. Wait, what? Oh, there we go. It was like a delayed effect. What the heck was that? Yeah! Woo! We may have taken Scraggy's place, but we won! Me? Losing to these pipsqueaks. Oh, suck it up. Oh, there's... Seriously, right. Everyone, listen. I saw it with my own eyes. Hydreigon is taking Pokemon through a suspicious portal. What? I can't believe I got caught. I was going to get Victini's favor by winning the battle tournament, but I guess I'll have to take it with brute force now. Let the battle tournament be put on hold for now. I will find out if what Scraggy says is true. Well, so much for the tournament. Hey, Hydreigon. Oh! A portal! Partner in crime! How did you get on top of it, Tepic? Pain! I'm not running away scared. In fact, I'll tell you how to open the portal. That way you can bring the fight to me. I'll take you on anytime. Sure, you weren't running away scared. You need to imagine power to open it. You'd better find a lot of really big friends to help you. This I can do. I could probably open that now, actually. But let's try and befriend the Pokemon around the Colosseum here first. Oh, I was careless. Can't believe Victini was taken right before my eyes. Nope, still can't befriend Emboar. It's just how the area leaders are, I suppose. I'm gonna do a... Oh, hey! Breloom! I'm training because I want to be in the battle tournament someday, but it's hard to get excited about running by myself. Will you be my opponent in a game of chase? Absolutely! I'm using just the right Pokemon for this. I take all my training seriously. You don't seem all that fast in comparison to Snivy. Whoa! I ran off the edge. No bullet seeds. Bullet seeds are banned from tournaments. Okay, but bullet seeds aren't banned from tournaments. I just thought I would say that for fun. Oh, I'm going to end up hurt. You're really fast. Be my opponent again sometime.
Yeah.
Alright, let's see who else is around here. Yeah, I see that chest over there. Hey, Pom. Do you like quizzes? Oh, kind of. How about taking a quiz about what I seen in the Colosseum? Alright. Okay, that's a good response. I look forward to seeing how well you do. I also see a vast white quill over there. First question. Whose permission do you need to take part in the battle tournament? Pretty easy. Hey, Pom is on there. What do you get from the cave? Gotta be the bravery goatee. You're trying to do a little spelling trick there for the first and third answers. What does Hydreigon have at the ends of his arms? Heads. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Woohoo. And Garchomp is here! A super powerful high tier Pokemon. Oh, he's on the other side of the arena. I'll go there in a minute. First, Vast White Quill. Second, Special Treasure Chest. Open says me! Megaphones. 15 of them, to be more precise. Let's go around the top route now, I guess. There's gonna be more Pokemon here later. so I'm not going to really obsess over getting all of them now. It's just a thing of... Wait, was that Garchomp down there? Yes. Hey, hey you. Hey you. Hey, Hey, I want to battle with you. Don't you dare run away scared. Battle. What do you want? If you want to battle, I might agree to that. Absolutely, Mr. Sharptooth. Let's rumble. Oh boy. Special music. Kind of mini-boss-like. That's not going to be hard to dodge at all. In fact, I already dodged it once. Oh, that could be hard to dodge. That's a lot of power. That's a lot of power. That's a spicy meatball. Explode! This Garchomp is pretty tough, actually. Oh, I missed. That wasn't close enough, I guess. Oh boy. I should keep my distance, actually. You've got some powerful close-range stuff. Oh! And also long-range stuff. But that's easier to dodge when you're far away than it is when you're close. Okay, this is going well. By the way, Garchomp is a part ground type, which is why these grass attacks are doing a decent amount of damage on it. So it's ground dragon. Woo! Yeah! Definitely keep your distance. Oh, you're tougher than you look. Alright, another big boy friended. Yeah, I think I got all the Pokemon around here, especially all the big Pokemon. It's pretty hard to miss the big Pokemon. Yeah, there's Breloom, there's Emboar, and I dropped down by mistake. I'll go around on the side here. Yeah, I think I've got it cleared out pretty well for now. So with that, I'm gonna end off the part here. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next part when we go through the Colosseum portal. Alright, I'm sure there's another challenge waiting for me today. Yep, just what I thought. What is this now?
So I heard you like Roll Goal.
Well, no, not really.
Get the ball all the way around the track to that red spot in the center where it is right now. Fine.
Alright, so get the ball where it is right now, right?
Right.
Alright, let's do this. Oh, stairs. No stairs. Bad. Oh, balls flying everywhere. Stop it. No. Stairs should not be anywhere balls are. That is my rule. Such little hops, and I can't go too fast or to fly off that small corner. Come on. Oh, dang it, like that. Dang it. Roll Goal is my nemesis. Stop it. Nope. Keep quiet, evil voice guy. I've got this. There's no challenge that you can create that will keep me away from Meatloaf. Okay. Oh, I almost had it there. Come on. Okay, we're in. No. Yes. Okay. Calm the hands. Oh, no, too fast. The ball is so slippery. Or at least the track is so slippery. This is a toy. I can handle this.
No, you can't. I've seen your Roll Goal videos.
Shut up. Come on, I can do this.
No,
gotta have a lighter touch. Gentle. There we go. I think that works better. Little gentle flicks of the wrist up. Now, in. Gotta go in. Yes. Move the track slowly. Come on. Come on, track. Work with me here. There we go. Come on. Come on. There we go. And out. Alright, now. Doors stay open. Oh, jeez. No door. door. You gotta open up. Don't close. Don't close. There we go.
No, let me out. I did 3 of your challenges. Fine. Meatloaf. Where is it? Where's the meatloaf? Meatloaf. Maybe in the meat drawer.